just in case anybody has any doubts, the people who wrote this in the mood of Kamsa, their goal was to make people not want to see Gurudev by making it look like Srila Gurudev is different from our Srila Prabhupada. And so they quoted our Srila Prabhupada saying that separation is higher from the Chaitanya Charitamrita. So in case anybody has any doubts and thinks that that is our Prabhupada's mood, if they check in folio, they will see that there are hundreds and hundreds of quotes from Prabhupada saying exactly the same thing as Srila Gurudev, and anybody can extract anything out of context.
You should try to write any article about this. I also, not only this, I challenge anyone in this world that has to face, they should come and discuss all these points. And also I know they cannot come face to face. They have no deer to come. They know he's like a lawyer. Thank you.
They want to be separated from you, Gurudev, always feeling separation.
For them it is highest.
Don't come to me.
Let them be separate.
Don't come to me. Oh, very far away. And feel separation and be happy. What sister?
She's telling that she is not a philosopher, but she is not a learned scholar also, but she has read in Krishna book that Krishna told gopis, I have never left you, I have always been with you.
But the gopi, why lamented and suffering for Krishna? If Krishna, it was version of Sukut Uddhava, they told to Uddhava. They cut all the arguments.
Gopis cut all the arguments of Uddhava.
Of Uddhava. And this is the version of Uddhava, not gopis. So, I know your Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti, he's philosopher too. He's Rashik Bhakta also. He's everything. He realizes Vipralambha and Sambhav. Will he tell that Radha should be always far away from Krishna? Can he do? Never. I know. I was with him since 1947, and up to now I'm serving him. I know all the moves. No use of being philosophers. Nothing. It is only as a logic we can. Now, one kirtan? I think you should digest all these things. And if drama play is ready, ready?
Yes.
Ready drama play? Ready.
Yes. Ready.
That's it.
So this morning, the devotees who received initiation from Srila Gurudev, you will now request you to stand up and Srila Gurudev will announce your transcendental name. Receiving Harinam this morning, Bhakta Sergio, please stand up. Sergio is there.
There it is. Hariba!
What name? Or Shyam Sundar Prabhu ki.
Receiving Diksha initiation this morning, Krishna Priya Dasi. Receiving Shiksha initiation, Krishna Kanta Dasi.
Oh, Krishna Kanta Dasi ki.
Jai.
receiving also Siksha, Karalapati Devi Dasi.
Karalapati Devi Dasi.
What name I given? What name?
No.
I called any name. Kanu Priya Devi.
Hariba!
What? Flying.
All right. Receiving Harinam and Diksha. Ramakrishna. Ramakrishna Ramachandra. Hariba! Receiving Harinam, Mahaprabhu Das.
Hariba!
Receiving Shiksha and also Nune Ah. Aha, that's it.
Oh, Jai!
Nandini Rashi ki Jai.
Jai!
Mahaprabhu's mother.
Mother?
Mother of
Mahaprabhu. Oh, where? Oh, yes.
And receiving Shiksha, Indra Dev Prabhu.
Indra Dev Prabhu. The disciple of Srila Prabhupada has accepted not my disciple but my god brother. And thus Shiksha.
Receiving Harinam this morning, and very meeting.
Manju Udasi. Manju Udasi.
One thing you wanted to mention in the previous two classes, Sridhar had mentioned about Madhyama. The devotee who is like guru, he can help so much. And Guru mentioned who is first class, or some may have understood first stage, but really Guru mentioned that he is in the highest stage of Madhyama.
Because my English is poor, you know. So I thought that first class is a student who comes first in his school, he is called first class. So in this way I but my mood was that Uttam Madhyam Uttam Adhikari Uttam Mahabhava not as a last Kanishka.
Hare Krishna. Yes or no? Hare Krishna. So higher sacrifices will take place 16th of January in this pavilion about 8 a.m. So who have taken initiation, first or second or sixth, I'm requesting them all to present here 8 a.m. 16th of January. Another announcement, today Gurudev just began his class 5 p.m. So many devotees came late, so I'm requesting them for future this must not be late anymore. If they want to attend whole classes, Hare Krishna. Don't feel separation.
You want to sing something? Now they should be ready and come.
Before the play. Yes.
Mata Sharanani, because she is requesting all the devotees. Yesterday we heard this wonderful song about Harikata, who speaks the best Harikata of the planet. It is available. city, but also if you have an opportunity to hear directly, everything is transcribed by Srimati Shamarani Gassi MRT. It's made available. You can easily receive it in your mailbox, your email box. Yeah? Whoever has email or who has friend who has email, please give your address to Shamarani Gassi or to Vasanti. Where is Vasanti? Stand up. Maranita Gassi. They will be happy to provide you with the famous Maranita.
all their students. Oh, my request is that you should always follow Prahlad. And admitted in the school of Prahlad, you should obey Prahlad, not Sandramarg. Because they are bulls, they can, with their horns, they can
hit you,
attack you. So be careful and follow Prahlad. And Kayadhu, the wife of Hiranyakasipu. Where is Kayadhu? Oh, very good. A very intelligent girl. Very intelligent girl. I have love and affection. So I think that all the players are mostly from, almost all from Peja. And family of oh, like Prajapati. You are like a Prajapati. And all your children, wife, children, and all.
They all moved to Hawaii, don't they?
Now they all live here.
And now here. So my blessing to you all. My blessing to all. Anyone? More left?
Indra.
Oh, here is Indra.
Indra Narad.
Let me go. Don't disturb Kayadhu.
Narad Rishi.
Oh, and Narad, oh, finally, Narad Rishi, highest in planet. He glorified Prahlad Maharaj in whole world. Especially, when Lord told him for benediction, he told that now I am not shopkeeper.
Businessman.
That I will want any book. So you should all be like that. No boon at all. But what boon you want? Only that my whole desired worldly desire should go away. And I can serve Radha and Krishna Kanyuga. Please. And that's my heart prayer to all you and also to you all that nursing they should merciful to you. Go Prema. Nisinga Bhagavan ki. Oh, also I want to give my blessing to Prabhu who produced this song. Very good. I like your sweet voice. Narhari. Nrihari. Oh, both are same. So you are very qualified. I want that in future, from beginning today, you should help me in my preaching with your wife. You can help me in so many ways. My publications and other things, preaching. If I will be okay, then next turn I will too. I may visit your place also. And we can establish a preaching center there also. Any kirtan? Or you? Any kirtan mahamantra?
Bhakti Siddhartha, you want to lead?
Yes.
Madhu, 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 Madh
Hari Bol, Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol, Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol,
Hari Bol, Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare.